Welcome to my channel, myself Deepak Mittal. Today we will discuss about light reflection and refraction. So firstly, as the chapter name is starting from light, so what is light? Light is a form of energy. Light is a form of energy which produce the sensation of watching. Means light एक ऐसी energy है जो देखने की sense को produce करती है. As you know in the previous classes, speed of light is 3 × 10⁸ meter per second. Two types of nature is shown by light. दो तरह का nature show करती है, और वो किस basis पर हमने define किया है? On the basis of their phenomena. Like first is wave nature, means in this the light travels or considered in the form of a wave. And second one is particle nature. And these are categorized on the basis of their phenomena. Some phenomena are explained on the basis of wave nature, and some phenomena are explained on the basis of particle nature. Up to 10th standard, we study only particle nature, and in that, we study reflection and refraction. Rather, in wave nature, diffraction, interference, polarization, etc. These phenomena you will study later on. So, what is particle nature? In this type of behavior, light travels in the form of a photon, and only particle travels from one medium to other medium or in the same medium. Okay, got it? So now we will discuss about reflection. What is reflection? Reflection is the bouncing back of light in the same medium after striking on any surface. Means light kisi surface par strike hoke wapis usi medium mein aa jati hai, to usko hum reflection bolte hain. This can be shown by a diagram like this. There is a surface on which light incident from any source, and it will reflect back in the same medium like this. At the point of incidence, this is called point of incidence, we have to draw a normal. This is the way how we can show the reflection by the diagram. Okay, now reflection example. So many examples in daily life you observe of reflection, like light reflected from the mirror or hand watch dial. Sometimes you have find a spot formed by the dial of hand watch in the presence of sunlight. So this is the best example of reflection of light which you have shown in your life. So some laws on which reflection is based or reflection is explained, and two laws are there. First is the incident ray. reflected ray, and the normal must lie in the same plane. Now, what is this plane? We will discuss it later on. What is plane? Okay. The second law is angle of incidence, angle of reflection are equal to each other. ये दोनों एक दूसरे के equal होते हैं. Now again we come back to that diagram. In this diagram, this ray falls on the surface. So this is called incident ray. This ray reflect back. So this is called reflected ray. And the point at which this incident ray meets on the surface, that is called incident ray. And the point at which this incident ray meets on the surface is called point of incidence. So at the point of incidence, we have to draw a normal. The angle between the incident ray and the normal is called angle of incidence. And the this is called reflected ray. So the angle between the normal and the reflected ray is called angle of refraction. So this angle of incidence and angle of reflection must be equal to each other. दोनों एक दूसरे के equal होने चाहिए. These are universal laws, follows everywhere on any kind of surface, whether the surface may be rough or the polished surface. Okay. Now the types of reflection. Types of reflection. Two types of reflection are there. One is regular reflection. Another one is irregular or diffuse reflection. Now what is regular reflection? Regular reflection is a kind of reflection in which we incident the parallel rays on a surface. Like this. These are the parallel rays which are incident on a surface. Now at every point on the incidence, we have to draw a normal. And if this surface is plane surface or polished surface, then these ray will go like this, following the laws of reflection. Angle of incidence and angle of reflection are equal in each case. So if parallel rays falls on a surface and after reflection the reflected rays are also parallel, then this is called regular kind of reflection. Okay. Now second one is irregular reflection. Irregular reflection. And one more name for this is diffused reflection. What is this? In this kind of reflection, we consider a rough surface like this. And the again parallel ray is incident on the surface. Now this is the normal. This ray will go like this. Now because the surface is this kind, so the normal will be little bit this. This will go in this manner, because angle of incidence must be equal to angle of reflection. This surface is again like this, so this will go like this. Means parallel incident rays falls on the surface, which is irregular surface or diffused surface. Then the reflected rays are not parallel to each other. This kind of reflection is called irregular reflection or diffuse reflection. Har surface par, chahe kaisa bhi surface ho, is universe mein kahin bhi chale jayen, jo laws of reflection hai, wo har jangah follow hote hain, kahin bhi aisa nahi ho sakta ki wo violate ho jayen. Got it up to here? Types of reflection and what about light? So now, as you know, we have to discuss now types of images. One is real image and other one is virtual image. So what is real image? Real image is the image which can be obtained on screen. Obtained on screen means जिसको हम screen पर बना सकते हैं. And virtual images which cannot be obtained on screen. अब इमेज बनने का सबसे अच्छा एग्जांपल आप अपनी डेली लाइफ में देखते हो. जब सुबह ड्रेसिंग करते हो तो आप मिरर में देखते हो, प्लेन मिरर होता है आपके घरों में, और उसमें जो इमेज बनती है वो वर्चुअल इमेज होती है. अब उसको कैसे हम एक दूसरे वे से भी देख सकते हैं, कैसे मीन्स नाउ वी विल सी हाउ द इमेज इज फॉर्म्ड इन प्लेन मिरर. For this, I will consider a point object and I will place a mirror here. Here is a point object and this point object forms the image in this plane mirror. But how? For this or for the formation of image, we have to draw at least two reflected rays which will meet at a single point, and wherever they will meet, that will be the point of formation of image. Means हमें करना क्या है, इस point object से दो rays दिखानी है. जहाँ पर भी वो दो rays मिलेंगी वहीं पर image बन जाएगी. और उन rays को दिखाने के लिए हमें laws of reflection को follow करना है. वो दो rays हम दिखा सकते हैं. But how, कैसे? Firstly, I will bring a ray which is perpendicular to the surface of the mirror. Now, where this ray will go? Because in this case, we can also justify this here. If a ray comes normally, means perpendicular to the surface, then what is the angle of incidence in this case? Because this is the ray of incidence. And if I want to draw the normal at this point, then this is the normal. So the angle between the normal and the incident ray is 0 degree. So by following the law of reflection, the angle of reflection must be 0 degree. And if it must be 0 degree, then it will surely go back on the same path. It will retrace its path. Means wo apne path par wapis chali jayegi, strike karke same path par wapis chali jayegi. So similar is the case here. This ray will incident perpendicularly on this surface, so it will go back on the same path. And if it will go on the same path, so this is our reflected ray and this is our incident ray. Okay, so now at any angle of incidence, because I have to show two incident rays, for that I will draw another ray incident at any angle. At this point, I have to draw a normal. This is the normal. This is angle of incidence. Now, this ray will reflect back in this manner, such that this angle of incidence must be equal to angle of reflection. Now, this is the reflected ray. Go in this manner. This is the reflected ray. Go in this manner. So they will not meet on this side anywhere. So what I have to do? I have to extend these rays on the other side of the mirror. मुझे उनको दूसरी साइड आगे बढ़ा देना है. Now, wherever they will meet, that will be the point of formation of image. वहाँ पर इमेज बन जाएगी. This is our object, this is our image. So, because in this case, हमने rays को दूसरी साइड extend करवाया है, इसलिए ये इमेज virtual image है. अगर ये साइड रियल में मिलती तो उसको हम बोलते हैं रियल इमेज. ओके, सो अगर हम अब यहाँ पर रियल और वर्चुअल इमेज के लिखना चाहें, तो जहाँ पर इफ रेज मीट एक्चुअली देन रियल इमेज इज फॉर्म्ड. इफ rays are extended on the other side, then image is virtual. So what are the characteristic of this image? Characteristic we can write. Characteristics we can write of this image, and first one is virtual image is formed. Second one is same size. And virtual and erect. Erect means sidhi image banegi. Same distance, at the same distance same hi rahegi. Means if the distance between the object and the mirror is 10 meter, then obviously the distance between the mirror and the image will be 10 meter. Okay, so thanks for today.